Let's go. over there on the keyboard. Jason Hahn. Michael Kane. Nate Edgar. DJ Logic. Come on, give me a little solo. Forum, come on. Jason. Jason, huh? Break him down again for the percussion. I got you. Ready? We'll be right back. Jazz Busters, how you feeling? Thank you.
see, a writer can profit from things that may be just unpleasant or boring to someone else, because he uses those subsequently as material for writing. And I would say that the experience I had that's described in Junkie later led to my subsequent books like Naked Lunch. So I don't regret. Incidentally, the damage to health is minimal, no matter what the American Narcotics Department may say. Thank you. Subsequent books like Naked Lunch, so I don't regret it. Incidentally, the damage to health is minimal, no matter what the American Narcotics Department says. See a writer can profit from things. See a writer can profit from things. He does unpleasant.